You know, in pastoral ministry, you're always serving other people, but your first ministry should always be at home first. So I want to show you how I served my wife this week and how you men can do the same as well. So I told my wife she needed to embrace her mistakes. You know what she did? She gave me a hug.
And that's the bottom line. Why? Because Stone Cold said so.